Now I'm be hiding this shit. Bitch, I'm a savage. I spit at you bastards. I wonder what you gonna do to me, oh. I need to hear some more rapping. I'm just not impressed by your cash and your jewelry, oh. Are you my soldiers? And I'm a lieutenant. God damn it, you should be saluting me, oh. I hope you know I ain't going nowhere. All you rappers just better get used to me, ho nigga. I must have blew on my jeans. Bought me a Jeep, cause I wasn't riding as much. My bank account look.
Yo, what is going on, you guys? It's your boy Baller VC, and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, man, I'm gonna go over the worst places to land for arena, scrims, even pubs, you could put in that. But this is mainly going to be for arena, scrims. I know some people have requested this video because I've done it in the past for season 10. I did multiple arena tip videos from season 10. There's no point in checking them out, honestly, because, you know, season 10 is in the past. But feel free if you want to. It's up to you, of course. But like I said, we're going to go over the worst places to land in Fortnite Chapter 2 for arena and scrims. Also, guys, before we start the actual video, I just want to say I do apologize for not uploading for about a week or so. Just been, you know, streaming. If you guys didn't know, you can see my update video. I have announced that I've been streaming on Mixer. I've been doing it daily. I've been enjoying Mixer so much, and I feel like, you know, I just feel more confident on Mixer. You know, I feel like I could be myself on Mixer. I don't know. I like it. It's a fresh start to streaming, new audience and everything. So if you guys want to follow me on Mixer, it's mixer.com/baller_VC. The B and the C are capital, just like the channel name, of course. So there's a link in the description box below if you want to follow me over there. Also, guys, you can follow me on my social medias like Twitter, Instagram. Those links are in the description box below. And if you guys want, I do appreciate this. I haven't been like promoting the shit out of this. But if you want, you can use my supporter creator code, BallerVC, in the Fortnite item shop. I do appreciate that very, very much, guys. But yeah, we're gonna get into it. These are, to me, the worst places to land for scrims, for arena gameplays, whatever it is, you know? Like I said, you even throw pubs in there if you want. But like I said, it's gonna be mainly for scrims and arena. So let's dive into this. Now, to me, these are like my personal opinions from playing arena, from playing some scrims, from playing pubs overall. To me, these are the places I just don't like landing, and I just feel like, you know, it's not a very good, you know, just not good spots overall, loot-wise, and just overall, rotation-wise, to me, it's just not good, and I was just never land at these places. So the first one we're gonna say that I don't like, and let me know if I'm wrong, or tell me your thoughts and opinions on these places, and if you like them, just let me know, of course. But yeah, to me, number one, Holly Hedges. I just can't stand that place. I can't at all. To me, it's just not a good place to get material wise. I get it. There's a bunch of trees around you. That's like the best thing you can get. I mean, there's some cars too. You get metal, but overall the place is just not that good. It just isn't. And I have never gotten like any good luck for loot there at all. I know it's RNG. RNG's random, of course. But it seems like every time I go there, my loot status and everything, it's just trash. It sucks. It's shit. So I would suggest don't go there. That's just me. And like I said, rotation-wise, so say like, for example, okay, so say you do a hot drop there. That's a hot drop. You land there. You slay out, okay? But the next circle is all the way at Frenzy Farm, okay? But you want to loot up, of course. You want to get some good shit, you know? And then you're fighting against a storm just to get to Frenzy, and that's a far circle, of course. Again, everything's random. We all know that in Fortnite, but man, I just don't like this place. I never did. Even when the start of this season, I just never been a fan of Holly Hedges. Let me know if you guys like the place or not. To me, just never been a fan of it. I never got good loot out of there, and rotation-wise, it sucks trying to get to the next circle. Again, all these places that I don't like, this is me, but I would suggest not going to these places, especially this. Another thing, this is a hot drop. Do not go here for a hot drop. For some odd reason, a shit ton of people do come here on a hot drop. I don't understand that. Again, to me, I hate this place, and just stay the fuck away from this place. Again, this is my personal opinion. The second place I would suggest not to go for arenas or scrim games, okay? Pubs are different, of course. Everything's different in pubs, but for arena scrims, I would not go to Sweaty Sands. Again, the name stands out for itself. You're going to be facing a shit ton of sweats over there. Overall, I mean, I like the loot there. Getting material there, though, kind of sucks. I mean, there's some pallets, at the skateboarding place, or I think there's a basketball court. I'm not 100% sure. I forget. It's either a basketball court or the skateboarding place over there, skateboarding park. But there's, you know, wooden pallets that you could break. You know, you get decent amount of wood, especially in an arena. But in pubs, it's different. In pubs, you can easily just go there and fuck around, whatever. But Scrimson Arena, I would not do it. And this is another place that a lot of people tend to go to in Scrimson Arena. So I would not go here. That's just me. And if you're not a full sweat at the game, you want to stay the fuck away from people, don't go there. Just don't go there. You won't get, for the most part, if you don't play the game like that competitively, whatever, but you play and you want to say, hey, I want to try this during scrims or arena, you know, you're going to get the shit kicked out of you. So I would not go here. I know a lot of people go here that play this game competitively. If you don't play the game competitively, but you sometimes, you know, you want to at the same time, don't go here. Don't let this be your first start off place to go here, because it'll get ruined for you. You got ruined for me. I just don't like the place overall. The loot's been fine for me, but rotation-wise, kind of sucks, too. I mean, you do have a couple boats there, but overall, I would just not go over there. It's too wide open, too, once you get in the open space and you're not in the big building, and it's a hassle in the big building. Legit, people are just sound hoarding in that thing, and next thing you know, you get one pumped in the face. So, again, I wouldn't go there for Scrimmin' Arenas. That's just, again, this is my personal opinion. Let me know if you guys think otherwise, but to me, just don't go there. just do not go there. I, like I said, not a big fan of it. Another place, and this is an OG spot from, you know, from Fortnite, from back in the day until even now, of course, Retail Row. Now, the reason why I'm saying Retail Row, I just don't feel like it's a most popular spot, and it's right next to Lazy Lake, and Lazy Lake is like Tilted Towers 2.0, and I love going there. That's my spot. Or the military base next to Lazy Lake, and I love going there. I never really like going to retail for this season, especially. I don't know why. It just sucks. Maybe because, you know, it's an OG spot. You know, it's been in the game for such a long time. I like to go to different places, but I just never got any good luck out of retail. Just never did. And the rotation overall just sucks. It really does. So I wouldn't just go there overall. Again, try different places. But if you've been going there since day one and you don't want to change up, especially in scrims and tourneys, I can understand that. But if you just want to change it up, try different rotations and everything, then don't go there. Just don't go there. And again, loot-wise, it's a hit or miss. I mean, again, it's all about RNG. At the end of the day, it just is. But at least there, when you land on a house, I mean, it's everywhere. But especially there, there's a shit ton of houses you can land on, and you have a good chance to get one to two chests out of that on the roof. So at least you'll get, you know, some good loot. I just don't like it. Rotation wise, it sucks. If the circle's far, just never liked it. And I suggest just don't go to it. Like I said, it's an OG spot, but I would not go to that place. I just wouldn't go to that place. And this is another spot I do not like at all. One, I don't think a lot of people don't really like it, is Weeping Woods. To me, that place, I know there's a shit ton of trees, but it's so wide open. People are just camping over there. They can camp in a tree and snipe your ass. It just sucks. I don't fuck with that place at all. And I don't like for a rotation spot. I don't think it's a good rotation spot. Again, the circle's far. You have to go all the way to Pleasant for some odd reason. You're fucked. You're going to get hit by the storm. And if you don't have a lot of health or a lot of healing, you know, you're kind of screwed, especially in arena or scrims, you know, or especially in the tourneys. I would not go there. I just don't like it. It's too wide open to me. People can just snipe you out easily. People just camp over there heavily. I would just not go there. And it just sucks for rotation-wise. Again, a lot of these places that I've been naming, okay, this is just my personal opinion. And what I experience is it just sucks because rotations. I've just been getting bad rotations from these places. And it's just not fun. And, you know, people like to camp over there for the most part. All these places I named, a lot of people camped in these places that I experienced. Again, this is what I experienced and what I witnessed when I went to these places. But again, just don't go there. So, guys, those are the really main places that I don't fuck with. And I suggest you guys don't go to in these tourneys at all. It's just my personal opinion. Okay, But don't try to go to these right away, especially in tourneys, scrims, arena, whatever it may be. Just don't go there. I feel like pubs are different because most of the time in pubs there's shitty players. So you'll be going up against pretty bad players sometimes. So it's a hit or miss of those places in pubs. But arena and shit like that, don't go there. Usually, when I watch pro players, for the most part, I see you go on the outskirts of the map, of course. You could try those if you want. If you guys want, I could do like a separate video talking about, you know, places to land. I already did a video, you know, when the season first started, but I could do a part two to it. Because, you know, when I got into Contender League and in arena and shit like that, you know, I tried different spots and it's worked out really well for me. Like, for example, my favorite spot to go to, if it's not Lazy Lake, it's the military base next to Lazy Lake. And I feel like that's such a great rotation spot. Going to the military base, okay, if you dominate over there, you got those hangars in there in the military base, get some good loot. I've been getting a decent amount of loot coming out of there. If you want, you can rotate to Lazy Lake, or there's the bridge, you know, that's over a river. So you can go to the bridge over there. There's usually two chests right there. You know, you loop that up, then you could rotate to Frenzy Farm from there. You could rotate from even to Loot Lake. It's not really Loot Lake, but we'll call it Loot Lake, you know. I feel like that spot right there is just the perfect rotation spot, because the most time the circle can end up at Frenzy Farm, Pleasant Park, close nearby to that spot. So again, I could do a separate video for that, but that's just like a little teaser. That's just my spot I like to go to when I play scrims, arena, or the tourneys. So let me know, guys, if I missed anything. Tell me what you guys hate, what spots you hate going to. Do you agree with me, or you know disagree with me? Let's have a peaceful, you know, conversation in the comment section below. Just tell me what you guys think overall. When you play these tourneys, scrims, arena, whatever, it's all about rotations. And these places overall for me just sucked personally doing rotations. So let me know if I missed anything again. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, smash that like button. Don't forget to subscribe. Turn notifications on. I'll be back, guys, I'm going to try to do daily vids, of course. I am always live on Mixer. Again, it's mixer.com/baller_VC. Link is in the description box below. Support a creator code, BallerVC. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. All right, see you at the stream.